I want to share with you one of the easiest and tastiest ways to make low-carb, grain-free crackers, or it's also very good for sandwich bread. Welcome to my kitchen, welcome to my lab. In this video, I want to show you a very simple way to make grain-free crackers, which is also an amazing way to camouflage vegetables if you don't like the taste of vegetables or you have kids that don't wanna eat vegetables because they are not gonna even feel it. So the main vegetable that we are gonna use in this recipe is broccoli, but you can change it for cauliflower, for cabbage, for any other vegetable that you have in your refrigerator. But why I chose broccoli? Broccoli belongs to the cruciferous vegetables family. And usually we tend to say the greenest and the darkest the vegetable, the better. And as you know, broccoli is really, really dark and really, really green. And the darkest the vegetables, the better, because they are really rich in antioxidants. Like for example, isothiocyanates, or sulforaphanes. Those are antioxidants that are known to fight free radical tissue damage, also preserve the structure of the cells and the structure of our DNA. So it's why eating broccoli is amazing. So some of the health benefits that we get with the broccoli is that helps in decreasing cholesterol, high blood pressure, also helps in detoxifying the liver, detoxifying estrogen, so you are able to balance your hormones as well. Also really good for cancer prevention because of the high intake in antioxidants. So these are only a few of the examples of how broccoli can improve your health. I hope I can convince you, so let's get started. Cut 1 pound of broccoli and chop it in a food processor. We put the broccoli in a bowl and we add the rest of the dry ingredients. In this case, 1/2 cup of almond flour or 3 tablespoons of coconut flour as low carb flours. Then we are gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt. And as optional, you can add your favorite herbs. In this case, I'm gonna add 2 teaspoons of oregano. In another bowl, we are gonna beat the wet ingredients. In this case, 3 pasteurized eggs. For a vegan version, there are 2 options. The first one, if you like chewy crackers, is per egg, you substitute 1 teaspoon of psyllium husk powder, it's a fiber, with 3 teaspoons of warm water. And for a crispy version, we are gonna use 6 tablespoons of avocado oil with 10 to 12 tablespoons of warm water. We mix the wet ingredients with the dry ingredients until we form a dough. We are gonna preheat the oven at 200 Fahrenheit and we are gonna put the paste in a 9 by 13 inch tray. We're gonna push it down with our hands well until it gets thin. And we are gonna bake it for about 15 minutes or until golden on the top. We let it cool down for 10 minutes and then we take it slowly from the tray. And then slowly we take the paper out and we cut it in squares. While you are enjoying this recipe, remember to subscribe to my channel and go to the next recipe.